Okay, here from Stereo Installs. We just did a Audi Q5. This is a 2013. We're gonna show you all the goodies that we put in this bad boy, and you are going to love it. Yeah, check it out. That is the new Sony 9500 ES. And this has a 10.1 HD monitor with a wireless CarPlay, Android Auto. There's obviously no double din for Audis. You go check it out. This is all custom. This is where the actual factory stereo was. We took that out. We made a custom plate right here. It's really cool. We have a bass knob here to control the bass. Obviously, you could do that from this unit as well, especially in the settings. We're going to get into that. We got a USB-C, and as we said, this is a CarPlay, so we're going to get into this. I'm going to show you some of the functions here. So we are on the home. You could call, you could do the maps, you know, this thing has a little bit of everything. So we're going to crank this bad boy up. You're going to love it. Let's get into the ride. Never answer with this private. Damn, I hate a shy bitch. Yeah, nigga, that's my bitch. So when she asks for money, when you do, don't be surprised, bitch. My name might be Big, but I keep that flame. Okay, we're gonna see what kind of reactions we get from the stereo. We're just pulling it through a little shopping center. Sometimes people hate, sometimes people all right. Put it out of the car. 12 fuck swat. This was a powerful stereo system. I tell you what, this totally blows me away. I got some nice reactions. Don't forget, it's 9 a.m, so not a whole lot of people are out, but I love this stereo. I can't wait to give it off to the customer. I hope they are ecstatic with this build. We'll see you soon. We'll see you on the next one, and thanks for watching. Stereo Installs here in Menor, Ohio. We'll see you soon, big baby.